Hi, my name is Eddie Jackson, and this is Real True Street Crime. Today I want to tell you a story about the Wrecking Crew. Kevin, Harlem, Rico, Rick, and Biggs. They were the Wrecking Crew. That's what they was known as. And when they come to get you, they was going to wreck you. But anyway, this one particular guy, Harold, had a house on Harding that he was renting out, you understand. And Kevin them rented it from him and gave him the money to secure the doors and do the doors, okay? He took the money, came for me, him, Bruce, and little Jesse. All three of them spent the money, buying came for me, that Kevin gave them to fix the door up to the house, okay, that they gonna roll out of, which is Harold's house, okay? Now, when Kevin them whip up, Harold has not done nothing but spend the money getting high. When they realize that, they break both his arms and both his legs and put him in the dumpster. Now, he's back there in the dumpster yelling and screaming, "Just Dollar, come get me out, man." He back there in the dumpster screaming and yelling for Dollar and little Jesse to come get him out of the dumpster, who he had been smoking crack with, fucking up the money that they paid him to fix the doors on the house, because the house was Harold's. But they gave him money to rent it and told him, "Okay, we're giving you this, and we're giving you this to fix the doors, fix the doors." He fucked all the money up smoking. Man, them niggas broke both his arms and both his legs and threw him in the dumpster. Now, he's back there yelling and screaming. He can't get out the dumpster. Now, remember, I'm on French Road rolling, and I'm rolling strong. Now, remember, I was supplying all of us. I was supplying Kevin them at that point, me. Okay, and I had little Tony hustling, too. So I was supplying all three of us. Now, it was a girl named Little Bit that lived on French Road down the street from me. She used to smoke and buy cane from me. Now, she done rented her house out to Kevin Hill and them, and she want to get rid of them and tell them that she rented the house to me and that they had to leave. So due to the fact me and Kevin knew each other, Kevin came right to me, "Eddie, hey, man, did you rent that?" I said, "Look, Kevin, you know I'm rolling right here. She down there. I don't know what y'all got going on." The next thing I know, both her arms and both her legs is broken. She a little bitty lady. They got her back there in the dumpster yelling, "Somebody help, help, get me out." She's back there screaming and yelling. Then after they done broke both arms and both legs, she come back to me after she got cast. I said, "Why didn't you tell me what you had did? You told him that shit and he knew me. So he came right to me and you see what happened to you. It ain't shit. I ain't know nothing about it. You had told that man no shit like that." So she got both her motherfucking arms and legs broke. She back there in the dumpster yelling and screaming. So that Wrecking Crew, anytime they whip up on your ass, they love to break both your arms and both your legs. That was their specialty, was breaking arms and breaking legs and then put you in the dumpster, you understand? Now, how you gonna get out the dumpster? Both your arms are broke and both your legs is broke. Man, they had to come get a few motherfuckers out the dumpsters for them doing that. Now, they done got so hot in the neighborhood because they so violent, Rodney Rice then got on them. And I told Kevin, I said, "Hey man, Rice is on you. You know Rice a motherfucker. He be on me too." But when Rice was fucking with me, he told me, "Hey, if you know that motherfucker Kevin, let him know I'm coming to get him." And I told Kevin, I said, "Man, Rice said he come." And he just laughed it off, smirked it off. Rice got cop of the year for taking him down that year. Rodney Rice got cop of the year for taking Kevin them down, that whole clique. Rodney Rice took them down. And I told him about it before he did it, you know. So let me say this to all of y'all. If you're trying to lose some weight, just try my ISA tea. It's a cold shake tea. And with exercise, it's an excellent product. Here is pictures of people before and after what they look like, after using Isa-T. It is a CBD product. All of my products are CBD. And all you got to do is go link on my link, hit link, go to shop, categories, health and wellness. That's where you'll find my Harmony Drops, two of them under your tongue, let it sit for 60 seconds, and swallow. Here's my Alleviate Cream. Alleviates all the pain, you understand? Your aches, your pains, maybe arthritis, all that type of pain. It is a CBD product, and it's excellent. I use it myself. So if you got aches and pains that you need some help with, try out the CBD Alleviate Cream. And here is our challenge. It is to lose 5 pounds in 5 days. It is a total life change. And as I said to all of y'all, take a look at Facebook. My before and after pictures are on there. I use Isa-T every day, and I also exercise with it every day. Walk, run. So I'm saying to all of y'all, like, share. Life is good. Like, share. I'm out. Pass it on. Thank you to all my subscribers. Like and share. I'm out.